No, I'd have dead ass shot her in that fucking leg too, boy.
For us. What is there a difference?
Road's blocked. What's the plan?
Shock and awe.
What if they don't move?
That old hole's gonna break loose.
3 seconds.
That's plenty of time.
Holy shit, Captain.
Nikolai said they'll break.
What if they follow?
They won't.
Boss. What the hell are we doing here?
We're cleaning up a mess.
With women and children.
They were leverage.
They were hostages.
When you take the gloves off, you get blood on your hands, Kyle. That's how it works.
Where do we draw the line, sir?
You draw the line wherever you need it, Sergeant. End of the day, someone has to make the enemy scared of the dark. We get dirty, and the world stays clean. That's the mission. Now, if you're having second thoughts, then I can do this on my own.
No, sir. No second thoughts.
Good. Now, let's get out of here before he kills Barkov.
Yeah, no, I was thinking that too. Right when I clicked go, I was wondering, like, why the fuck? What if I would have just said no?
Alpatala search party.
At the airport AQ.
They're still looking.
We're not too late then. Let's get Hadir before he starts a third world war in Barkov's basement.
Oh, the EBR. Nice, EBR. Okay, let's do this. The MBG in this game is very nice. I like it.
It's quiet.
Means that he is already in control.
Barkov may not be home.
Assume he is. And if he's not, he will be. Barkov's place will be crawling without Katana. Best advantage we'll have is the dark. Stay hidden and only engage when you have to. If it is in Barkov's house, we need a chance to find him.
Oh, now I can shoot lights. Huh.
Let's move. AQ ahead. Hold fire. There's too many. Stay hidden. Keep out of the light.
How dark is it? Oh shit. Fucking dark, dude. Hey, Pies, where'd you go? Oh my goodness.
We need to cover power. Use the fuse box on the wall.
Get him, prize. There you go, bud.
Our exit's blocked. Kill a light and we'll distract them. Wait from the mouth. Okay, we're splitting up.
Oh, he's got a foul.
What we got, boss?
Right now, it looks quiet. Got movement in the clock tower.
Judge, and Pool. Rope down. I'll provide overwatch.
Oh. Here we go. Ooh, Hitman 3. Jesus. Not at all.
Careful, they're outnumbered, but you can try and disengage if things go loud.
Oh, they're dead.
Enemies on your right. You're approaching the pool.
Sounds
like Akutala's got a hostage.
See if Adia's there. He could have Barkov. I've lost visual. You're on your own for now.
عندي شيء بلغ عنه راح ضل عم دور.
I hear you, bitch. Where are you?
No sign of Adia. But I have a hostage.
Find out what the hostage knows. Any intel could lead us to Barkov.
My father.
Poor bastard's done in.
We still have to check the church and clock tower. Adia could be there. Heads up. AQ's on patrol on their technical. Keep your distance. Activity at Barkov's main house. You can bypass it for now.
I'm just gonna go over the top of it then.
In a low profile, they won't know where you are. No visual. You're on your own in there, mate.
Oh shit, there's another guy down there. Where is he? Nice.
That stirred up the Hornet's nest, Carl. They'll be after you now.
Fine. Welcome. Yeah. I feel like I gotta be quiet. I don't know, it's weird.
Get moving.
God damn. know, you seen the cats, huh? The cats and dogs in that bitch.
Get on the lights and give us an advantage.
They are fucking torturing somebody in there.
They're interrogating a prisoner in the church.
There you go, kid.
I've lost visual on you. Stay frosty, eh?
Come on, tell me. Okay, people come and tell me what you need now. Oh shit, that's a lot of people. Use your fucking laser sight, mate. I need to go.
Find out if the hostage gave up Barkov.
Third floor, 451.
They broke him. He's saying third floor, 451.
Yeah, that's all we got to do. Get to the top floor of the estate.
I need to go.
Get to the main house.
transforming into muscle car is what's called low or oof. Oh my gosh. Where's the main house? Oh, fuck.
We're taking you.
Come.
Wait! I'm not your enemy. I know where the gas is made. I have the location.
This is Barkov's chemical factory.
Yes, I'm taking it down. We're still on the same side.
All right, Liz.
Then help us. Please, help my sister. Listen.
Get down!
I'm no way out! The north side tunnels!
You're in my custody, idiot! Don't fuck about!
The door is stuck!
Carl! Door stuck! Quick!
Quick!
Door, Carl! Keep moving! You stand the hornet's nest in here! Mark up all on heads for this!
Oh, shit. Yeah, I know, huh? You fucking terrorist! You fucking what, mate? Get him, Bryce!
We have to go now!
Just keep your gun on the Russians.
Help Garrett, I'll cover.
You done in, Sergeant. On your feet, we are leaving!
Where the f- Okay. Ah, oh, fuck! What's a grenade? Oh, I'm sliding towards it. Nice. I'm in! It's locked. That's what I'm saying.
Clear your head, son.
Never been more clear, sir. You helped me attack the lab, yes? Captain!
This was a one-way trip, Adia. You knew that.
But you'll do the right thing, yes?
Boss, tell me we're gonna finish this.
We need support. Let's hope we get it.
Move.
Get your ass going, Adir. You bitch!
Captain, please, keep out of the plans, tell him the truth. He'll have a chance to tell the whole world. I don't care about the world. I did this for my sister.
Faceplate to 06. Friendly air traffic approaching south of 180. Call sign is Watcher 1.
Copy. It's Laswell.
What's she doing here?
I smell blood. Lab intel. Keep it on you.
Yes, sir.
Give me a reason not to.
It's a proxy war, John. We're all just pawns in this.
You speak for yourself. Hand him over.
Yes, sir.
Adir's yours. Intel's mine.
Whatever you've got going on here, I can help.
I'll call you if I need you.
Damn. Yeah, you're wrecked, lady. You bitch. Go back in your fucking helicopter. With your khakis and fucking wife beater.
This works, Captain.
Not this time. They gave Hadia to the Russians.
They'll kill him.
If he's lucky.
Looks like you saved the free world again, Captain Price.
Hadia located Barkov's lab in eastern Georgia.
Gas factory.
He had plans to destroy it.
Hadia's fucking crazy.
Yeah, but we're a little crazy, aren't we? Isn't that right, Alex?
Affirmative, sir.
With your help, we can finish what he started.
You're a good friend, Captain. And the worst enemy, I'm sure. But I do not cross borders and invade. I defend my people here at home.
Well, sometimes the best line of defense. It's all there. Plans. Personnel.
I see. A militia with no ties to the West could carry out this mission.
And I don't blame the terrorists, wouldn't I?
I knew I could trust you. If Barkov's there, he's mine.
Whatever you say, bitch.